let's demonstrate how to onboard a GCP project to CloudGuard Posture. Sign into CloudGuard and into GCP. First, we enable the APIs in GCP that are needed by CloudGuard. So we have to enable all of these APIs. Now, create a service account in GCP for CloudGuard. Select the roles for CloudGuard. Then create keys. Save them and upload them to CloudGuard. Select the CloudGuard organizational units for the account. And then we are done. Here is the new account in CloudGuard.